Hey everybody, this is my stream schedule for the next week. Yeah, I decided to not do videos for every stream I do because I feel like it's a bit spammy to post one and say, hey, I'm doing something over here instead, click this link please. So if you are interested in my streams, then here's the schedule for the next week. On Tuesday, we're going to be playing a game called Morph Girl. It is a FMV Japanese horror game with multiple endings. I'm going to be streaming that. I might be posting the VOD on YouTube, but there's a chance I won't, so if you're interested in seeing this, then be sure to show up. Starts at 4 p.m. Central Standard Time, goes on to about 8 p.m. Central Standard Time. Then on Wednesday, me, John Wolf, Sinnoh Beats, and my friend Jake are going to be streaming The Darkest Dungeon Co-op. Then on Thursday, I'm going to be starting a new series on Twitch. It's the Super Mario RPG from the Super Nintendo, and I love that game. It's one of my favorite games of all time. So, yeah. Then on Saturday, we're going to be doing the Left 4 Dead streams with Gab, Sinnoh, and John. That's going to be starting at 9 a.m. Central Standard Time. We're moving the stream forward a little bit because Gab has to stay up super late since she lives in Japan. So, yeah. Then on Sunday, some more Super Mario Odyssey to collect some moons. That starts at 12 p.m. Central Standard Time. Goes on to about 4. So here's the schedule. If you guys want to, you know, hang out and see some games, then go to twitch.tv/MrCraven. Give me a follow, and bam, I'll see you around these times. Great. Okay, bye.